Superman punch from out of midair. Dolph gets to McIntyre. Here comes the monster. This is what Strowman's all about. It's called intimidation. Waiting to take his move. Waiting to go after McIntyre.
Yeah, but I don't think Drew McIntyre feels intimidated right now. He's eye to eye with the monster among men.
Well, wait a minute.
Has Strowman already been attacked?
Strowman made the tag. Wait a minute. Strowman's legal and the Ziggler and McIntyre are beating up Reigns.
It's a mugging.
What is going on? Oh my God.
This was a brilliant plan.
I'm not feeling for you!
Talk about playing the long game if you're Braun Strowman.
Reigns has been slaughtered. Here comes Ambrose, Reigns' Shield brother. But Ambrose is walking into a three-on-one fight. And Braun and McIntyre and Ziggler now beating Ambrose down.
Ambrose throwing blindly into a pack of wolves.
And Strowman inserts himself as well. Strowman, McIntyre, and Ziggler are suddenly working together.
Oh, no, here it comes, here it comes.
No way to cover the zigzag.
And there it goes.
And now the Kingslayer, Seth Rollins, trying to come to his brother's aid.
But is it too little, too late?
He's got a bumped shoulder.
Rollins banged up earlier tonight, but Rollins still trying to come to the aid of Roman Reigns and Dean Ambrose. But again, it's a three-on-one attack by McIntyre, Ziggler, and yes, Braun Strowman. Yes, Braun Strowman joining forces seemingly tonight with McIntyre and Dolph and a running power slam.
I know it's about brotherhood, but sometimes you have to use your brain.
This is about guts, this is about heart, this is about defending your brother.
They ran into an onslaught.
This is about Braun Strowman taking care of business after what happened last week at the hands of the Shield. About what's gonna happen in 3 weeks when he faces Reigns inside Hell in a Cell. Reigns is helpless. McIntyre just fed Roman Reigns to the angry monster.
This is something I thought I would never see. Drew, Dolph, Braun on the same page.
Well, whenever this plan was hatched, whether it was earlier tonight or whether it was in the moments after Strowman made the tag, it worked to perfection tonight for Braun Strowman.